I know. I have some explaining to do. Because I still have my fall stuff on the bed, and it is officially Christmas season. So you're gonna help me transform my room. We're gonna do some decorating in here. This ball stuff needs to go, like, bye. You're done. I'm wearing my Christmas pants. I know I was wearing my Christmas pants in the last video. They're probably gonna make an appearance in every video. What can I say? All of my Christmas decorations are in my closet. They kind of take up a whole side of it. They are needed for this exact moment.
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
That's kind of scary, honestly.
There it is, all on the floor. First things first, I gotta take this stuff off. It needs to go. Also, my nails are tragic. I love how it's focusing on this. Y'all, it is 11 at night. So I do in fact have the same blanket from last year. I love this blanket. It's dogs mixed with Christmas. And there's really nothing better. I need to fold this though to make it look presentable. Hair got so staticky from that. My fuzzy white blanket also kind of fits the theme of the holidays. That's cute. It's time to do an unboxing of the bag from the closet. I'm actually really excited to open this. I forget what decorations I have, and then the next year I get really excited. It's kind of like opening a big present. I do remember her. She's not a surprise, but she's so cute. Last year was the first year I put her out, but she's a little caroler. Don't remember this from last year. I will be using again. You know, reusing is good. Maybe the same decorations, but it's different content. I have no idea what's in here. Oh, this is pretty. Okay, I guess this goes on my desk. I love this. It's a glass Christmas tree with like gold accents on it. Beautiful. Classic. Maybe he'll go on my bed this year. Because he was on my desk last year, but it just like didn't feel right. Oh. Yeah, there's a reason I'm a dancer. I can't throw, as you just saw. What is this? Oh my god, I remember her. She is so pretty. I have a little jewelry holder on my desk up there. My grandmother made me, and I keep my flash drives in there, earrings. I just move pretty much all that stuff to this thing. I switch them out for the holidays. This one's big. We have the pinecone Christmas tree. I love this one so much. I love it. White Christmas trees, you're about to see one in a second. Spoiler.
Look at the floor now.
So I think I'm going to wrap everything that is currently on my desk because most of it is breakable.
This is the jewelry holder that I was talking about with my flash drives in it and all these random earrings. I need to take these guys off. Switch this out. And take these dudes off too.
I don't think I'm doing a very good job with this one. Wrapping skills?
Yeah.
I honestly need to just put some of this jewelry in my jewelry cabinet. It goes in here when I get really lazy and don't want to put it away. These are Cameron's. I need to bring these to her tomorrow. Is that too much tallness on that side? This side looks short. Do you know what I mean? I actually want to make this the bed for more Christmassy because right now it just looks bland. So I'm going to put this blanket over the whole thing and then this on top. I think it's gonna help the vibe. I really wish you could have seen that. I tripped over my sweatpant, singular sweatpant. Maybe this is a little too much.
Look, this is me being indecisive.
Like, it just helps the vibe increase a little bit.
I'm so excited to remake this.
These things, I'm going to candy cane down. I have two of them, they're pretty long. Make a knot at the top. And then I just twist it around. Oops. This is harder than I remember it being, because this thing keeps twisting. Everything Christmas makes me happy. Literally the mention of Christmas makes me so excited. That's so cute. Next one. What if I like tied a bow around my waist? Here I go. I'm so tall for once in my life. Also, happy December. I'm in November right now, which I love November, but obviously nothing beats December. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Finish the little columns. How did I get this out? Oh, that is way too high.
Get ready, you're about to drop. Okay, see that pile of stuff over there? That's schoolwork.
I feel like we should get all of December off from school. We really need to, like, marinate in the Christmas season. Why is this not working? There we go. My greatest skill, as we saw from the last video, fluffing out the tree. At least this tree is way smaller and no one really has to see this one. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I'm only seeing the side view. Is this a new technique? Let's do a 360. See. Is she leaving? She looks like curved. We're both scoliosis sisters over here. Which part looks the best? Because that can be in the front. Stepping away from it, she doesn't look her best. Should this be her front? Not bad. I think I put it on this side last year. Then we have the garland. I love this thing. I forgot how I did this. Definitely not that good. That's cute. Done with this corner.
The next thing that is actually new this year for my room are LED dewdrop lights. I'm so excited. I'm gonna try to hang these from like the top of the column. I don't know how it's gonna look. I just got a countdown notification. Positive. It's gonna be so pretty.
I don't like. Wait, it's really cute. It was too short. Like, I don't really know what to do with the box that has the batteries in it. I don't want it to like weigh it down and then break the string. So I can't like have it dangling from up there. But it looks weird if there's only like one candy cane stripe and then the other one's not. Let me try something. This is hard. Did I actually do it? I can't even believe I got twinkle lights. I kind of want to keep these up all year. I shouldn't, because it would take away the fun of the twinkle lights. What if I got some for my tree? What if I got like 10 packs and just put them all over the room? I'm literally sweating. I attached the little battery holder to the column with a hairband. Then I wrapped the LED lights around it. And I really hope it doesn't fall. In the last vlog, you guys saw I got this guy. He's literally velvety. He's so soft. Love getting nutcrackers. I get one every year that I'm in the nutcracker. I need to switch out the book because right now this book is the one being showcased and I need to show Christmas book on here. Let me go get that. I'm back. I'm thinking I might actually move him. Oh my god, something just got in my eye. There, it's like simplistic. He He has a good view from up there.
That is all for my decorating video. I literally have to go edit this right now. It was really fun to decorate my room, my nutcracker in the corner, and I'll see you guys Sunday-ish. I gotta get used to this whole double upload thing, but I love my lights. Let's see what they look like with the lights off. I mean, they don't give off that much light. Oh, see, that's like actually a lot more than I thought. I think if I had some on the tree, I'm gonna get some, don't worry. I think they were only like $5 too. So I thought they'd be way more than that. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Happy December. Bye guys.